Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum, my dear students. How are you? I hope you would be fine. Students, we have completed the explanation part of this chapter, the great train journey, and now it's time to move towards the exercise and deal with the comprehension exercise A. Right? So turn over the page and open the question and answer section so that we would be able to deal with them. This is exercise A of comprehension on page number 44 of your textbook, and there are two sections of this exercise. Question number A, some of the questions are the normal questions that are easy to deal with, but there are certain other questions that are quite difficult and we need to deal with them later, right? So first of all, let us discuss all these questions that have been given in the first part. They are quite easy, and as the chapter was very interesting and very easy one, there was nothing as such difficult to understand, so it's easy to deal with the questions also. All we need to do, we need to understand the language of the question and the tenses that are used in the question in order to answer the questions properly, right? So we need to understand what has been exactly asked in the question. We don't need to write the long the answers of the questions, but we need to be precise and to the point. Here, part A of question number one says, how do we know that Sajid likes trains? This answer is given in the very beginning, but we have to write the answer in the same pattern it has been asked. How do we know? So we'll start our answer. We know that Sajid likes trains because. Now we will write the reason after writing the same thing that has been written in the question. We know that Sajid likes trains because. You'll get the answer in the very first paragraph. He liked waving to trains. He wondered about the people in them and about where they were going and what if it would be like there, right? So you'll write the answer in the same way. We'll write it as, we know that Sajid likes trains because he spends time watching them, waving to them, wondering about the people on the trains. Okay? You'll write the answer in a very precise way. Then we have a very interesting question, and it's a question of your intelligence and your of IQ level that you have to answer with the idea that what they are talking about in the whole story. What time of year is it? Is it winter season? Is it summer season or some other rainy season? What is the time of the year they are writing the story in? So there are some terms that tells us that which time of year is it. In the last paragraph on page 39, the first page of this story, they are telling you here that the school was closed for summer holidays. It tells us that the time was of summer holidays. It was summertime. So we'll write here, it is summertime. The story takes place during the summer holidays. Question number 3, that is part C, says, how do we know that Sajid is bored? Again, they are asking about our knowledge. How do we know that Sajid is bored? So, we'll write the answer in the same phrase, that we know that Sajid is bored because. Now we'll write the reason, because when we have a question starting with how, we need to write the answer having some reason. How का मतलब कैसे? कैसे के अंदर हमें जवाब में कोई ना कोई reason देना पड़ता है, कोई ना कोई वजह बतानी पड़ती है. Here we'll get the answer that school was closed for summer holidays and he had been wandering about all day. That is, he had been roaming from one place to another all day and still did not know what to do with himself. तो ये कुछ sentences हैं जो हमें बता रहे हैं कि वो बोरियत का शिकार हो गया था और उसको कुछ समझ नहीं आता था कि वो क्या करे. तो ये sentences हमें यहाँ पर ये बता रहे हैं कि साजिद अपने summer holidays के अंदर बोर हो गया था. We'll write the answer. We know that Sajid is bored because he had been wandering about all day alone and still does not know what to do with his with himself. ठीक है, वो सारा दिन इधर उधर फिरता रहता था और उसको कुछ समझ नहीं आता था कि वो क्या करे, अपनी छुट्टियों को कैसे enjoy करे. Party says, what sort of things make Sajid curious? What sort of things make him curious to gain knowledge of, and how does he react to what makes him curious? क्या चीजें थी जो उसको तजस्सुस में डाल देती थी, जो उसको कुछ करने पर उभार देती थी कि मुझे जो है वो कुछ तलाश करना चाहिए. सस्पिशियस हो जाता था वो उन चीजों के बारे में और जो है वो उनकी तलाश में घूमने लगता था. तो वो क्या चीजें थी? There on page number 40, we'll get the answer to this. He was always curious about things that were bolted or nailed down in some way concealed from him. Things like parcels and locked rooms and carriage doors and crates. ठीक है, ये वो सारी चीजें थी, यानी जितनी चीजें छुपी हुई होती थी जिसके अंदर कुछ ना कुछ राज होता था, वो सारी की सारी उसको क्यूरियस कर देती थी, तजस्सुस में डाल देती थी और उनके पीछे भागता था कि किसी तरह से मुझे उनके बारे में कोई इन्फॉर्मेशन मिल जाए, पता चल जाए कि इनके अंदर क्या चीज है. ठीक है, सो विल राइट हियर, साजिद इज मेड क्यूरियस बाय थिंग्स दैट आर बोल्टेड और नेल्ड डाउन और इन एनी वे कंसील्ड फ्रॉम हिम सच एज पार्सल्स, लॉक्ड रूम्स, कैरेज डोर्स एंड क्रेट्स. अब आगे हमसे पूछ रहे हैं और उसके बाद फिर वो करता क्या था उन चीजों के साथ जो उसको तजस्सुस में डालती थी. ही रिएक्ट्स बाय ट्राइंग टू सी व्हाट इज इनसाइड देम. वो उनको सिर्फ तजस्सुस में नहीं डालती थी बल्कि वो उनकी तलाश में फिर निकल पड़ता था कि पता लगाए कि उसके अंदर क्या है, क्या चीज छुपी हुई है यहां पर जो उससे छुपाई गई है. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन पार्ट ई, व्हाई डज साजिद थिंक दैट द ट्रीज आर वॉकिंग. नाउ वी हैव टू गिव द आंसर इन रीजनिंग. Why does Sajid think? Sajid क्यों सोच रहा था कि जो दरख्त हैं वो चल रहे हैं. The answer to this question is very simple. Sajid thinks that the trees are walking because he had not noticed that the train had started moving. उसको ऐसा क्यों लग रहा था कि दरख्त जो है वो चल रहे हैं और ट्रेन रुकी हुई है, क्योंकि जाहिर है जब ट्रेन आगे की तरफ मूव करेगी तो जो चीजें उसके रास्ते में आएंगी वो पीछे की तरफ जाते हुए महसूस होंगी. और वो एप्पल लेने में इतना जो है मगन हो गया था कि उसको पता ही नहीं चला कि ट्रेन दोबारा से चलना स्टार्ट हो गई है, इसीलिए उसको लगा कि दरख्त चल रहे हैं. Now part F says, who else is in the carriage? There was a man who calls himself Hippie was there in the carriage too. So you'll write here, a man who describes himself as a hippie is in the carriage too. Ek aadmi jo apne aap ko strange sa kehta tha, wo wahan par wo bhi maujood tha. Part G is, where does Sajid say that he would like to go? Sajid kahan jana chahta tha? On page number 41, you'll find the answer to this question. I want to go everywhere, said Sajid. I want to go to England and China and Africa and Greenland. I want to go all over the world. So, Sajid wanted to go to different parts of the world. He'll start writing the answer from the same part of the question that says, Sajid says that he would like to go everywhere, to England, China, Africa and Greenland. He wants to go all over the world.